सबसे पहले वीडियोस को देखने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें।
जो डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म में आऊंगी तो ऐसे प्रोजेक्ट करूंगी, बस ऐसा कुछ नहीं मेरे दिमाग में था। मेरे सामने एक अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट आई और आई जंप्ड एट द अपॉर्चुनिटी, सो इट वाज जस्ट एज सिंपल एज दैट।
आई थिंक इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ द सेम लेगेसी ऑफ लक, सो आई थिंक आई वाज लकी अगेन to be a part of this film, to be a part of this amazing cast and crew. If you really want to know, Bugs and I were doing another film which got pushed, and then Bugs called me because he had my dates. He called me, there's another film I'm doing for Z5. It's a very interesting story, I think you will like it. And then he told me bits about it and I was very excited. But I was also very scared because it's a very difficult it's difficult to play a father, it's difficult to play a husband, it's difficult to play a character which is going through so much. But again, I knew that I'm in good hands. So I feel very fortunate that I get to play. This part has affected me, and shooting with these brilliant people have, I think, made me a better person at least. Abhi tak to 4 hai. Agar BAROT House 2 hua to pata nahi kitne honge. पता है बॉलीवुड हाउस 2 हुआ तो उसमें कॉन्ट्रैक्ट पहले कहेगी मैं बच्चे नहीं पैदा करूंगी।
वो लाइक दे वर सच डिलाइट टू हैव ऑन शूट बिकॉज़ वी ऑल वर लाइक इमोशनली एग्जॉस्टेड बिकॉज़ ऑफ नॉट ट्राइंग टू से इट इन अ नेगेटिव वे, आई मीन एज एन एक्टर इट वाज वेरी फुलफिलिंग टू बी एबल टू प्ले समथिंग सो इंटेंस एंड चैलेंजिंग, बट इट वाज रियली नाइस टू हैव देम अराउंड अस। इट वाज लाइक very enduring and they were always wanting to do musti and stuff, so I still remember this little girl, you know, would just come on the set and I'm like, I'm supposed to be really sad and she comes from behind, mera mark kaun sa hai. They were so like, they kind of knew technical terms and they were like so professional and thoda sa bhi direction diya they'll given 100 times more than what is asked out of them. So it was lovely working.
I mean, the milieu and the premise you have understood with the trailer. If you talk too much about it, you could slip saying a little too much or sharing too much. But I can just say that it's a psychological thriller. It's about a family. Like you said, you see two portions in a trailer with everyone. It's a happy family which is surviving in their complexities and still happy and surviving and in their own stream. The, you know, she has her own issues. I have my own issues in life. But we are surviving until unless one set of circumstances arise and more arise, and now it's about how as individuals they deal with it and how as a family they cope up, stick together and deal with it. And that's the narrative, and that's something which is an experience, how things unravel in the film or in the BAROT House. On 7th August, it's on digital platform, you can watch it anytime, but watch on 7th because Z5 is going to pay our pending checks. because if you watch on 5th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th and then wo pata chalega wo number ki ha picture hit hai chal gayi hai to hame paise milenge nahi to nahi milenge, isliye pehle hafte mein jitna ho sake dekh lena, ab baki fir baad mein fir se dekh lena.
Join Films mein aur bhi bahut sare video available hain jinse ki aapko proper professional guidance milegi, bhale hi aap actor banna chahte ho, writer banna chahte ho, filmmaker banna chahte ho, singer banna chahte ho, aapko har tarah ke is par video milenge, bhale wo fake auditions pe ho ki audition kaise dene chahiye is par bhi detail video available hai. I can, I will join Films.